Well, here we are on a overcast day. It's been raining for the last 24 hours for the showdown between Weber and Bonneville. Weber 7-1-1 and Bonneville 7-2. So this is the match for the Region 1 championship. In the first game, Weber beat Bonneville 3-1. Third place is Clearfield 6-3, so the winner of this game will be the region championship. In the event of a tie, Weber would retain the championship that they won last year.
Let's go!
10 minutes gone in the game, 1-0 for Bonneville.
Come on.
20 minutes left in the first half.
Keep doing it!
8 minutes and 40 seconds left in the first half.
Yeah!
2 minutes in the first half.
Yeah. Kill.